crowds in the shopping mall, and constant risk of bottling. Next stop, the aquarium park.
Thank you. Rocket!
Yeah.
Running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra-large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra-large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the Bucket of Sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds. The tractor beam's gone! The planets are free!
Was there ever any doubt? I mean, really? Great job, buddy.
With all the generators destroyed, we can blow this joint and head home. We did it, dude.
We? I don't remember you fighting off any insane robots.
True. Well, good job to you on inventing a translator that allowed us to speak to the aliens and figure out exactly what we needed to do so we weren't running around the park looking like idiots. Oh, no. Wait. That was me.
Good point. Either way, we can get out of this crazy place and go home.
Looks like the aliens are happy to be going home, too. I think we're in the middle of a party.
The middle? We are the party. I think we're their guests of honor.
Totally.
Next stop, the Aquarium Park.